For this demonstration, we will be using the following setup. The Keysight BERT will be transmitting into a configurable ISI box, which is then connected over to a backplane board and paddle card setup for a fixed channel that is then connected further into our evaluation board. We will be showing TX performance first, and then RX performance over three channel losses, 31 dB loss, 35 dB loss, and 40 dB loss. We will first show the TX jitter performance in eye diagram at 50 gigabits per second. We are well within specification for the 50 gig Ethernet standard for 12 edge jitter. So this is the performance over a 31 dB channel. Here we are seeing roughly 1.75 e to the minus 10 bit error rate over this channel. We have here the FFE DFE response in our receiver, the raw ADC output, and then the ADC output after the DSP is applied, our eye diagram calculated from that capture, and the BER over time. Now move on to the 35 dB channel. Here we have the performance of the 35 dB channel, and we're still at a good bit error rate of 7.8 e to the minus 10. And here we have the performance over a 40 dB channel, and we are still operating at 40 dB with a 1.4 e to the minus 8 bit error rate. And this concludes our demonstration. Thank you for your time.